can't actually
make I thought you were 80, Cosette.
Okay, last call. Does anyone need an invite? Because we need to head in.
Not yet. Not a minute.
Were you?
I think.
Let me poke Roswin see if he's up to anything.
Were you always Nora Keen?
I was originally a cat fella, and then I was like,
eh?
And then I.
Thanks, Astrid.
Became a fish.
That's just what I needed.
Y'all have it. Here we
cat
go.
Boy.
Here we go. Lemonade shower after I destroyed my keyboard.
Oh my god, oh.
Hey. There we go.
Game this... mimics real life.
Right, I'm gonna.
Does this count as fancy?
What do you. Yeah? Yeah?
Okay.
I mean, the Dreadworm stuff is less armor and more, like, fancy dress anyway,
let
so.
Me put a thing.
Like,
feel free
spiky.
To start making your way inside.
I mean, look at the back part of Cosette's thing.
Yeah, I love
sticking
those.
Out of that.
It's
crazy.
Pretty.
I love
it's
them.
It's so pretty.
And it sucks that tanks only get one tiny wing.
Mm hmm.
You don't need more.
I is do. How am I gonna? How am I gonna balance?
You're
I mean,
stronger
with one wing. With one wing.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, but his is huge. Look at mine.
You will become as strong as him later in life.
Okay, I have headed inside. Do make your way in, everybody.
Wait, how do we go inside?
Talk to the
woman
NPC with your invite,
and then do attend a ceremony. She's the one right by the top of the stairs.
Hello.
we're putting in a waiting room, right?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Madness.
Impossible to find a seat.
What a dress that
what
actually looks good
that?
Sitting down in. What is this?
I mean, your wings are kind of poking through the
couch.
No.
Don't look at that. Don't look at that. They can buy a new couch. This is about me playing. This is about you not looking under my skirt.
Who said okay then?
Oh, you can actually change in here.
Yeah, you can, but I'm not sure
what
to wear.
Yeah, that's kind of what it's for. Getting your outfits ready and stuff.
I don't know what to wear. This is horrifying.
What you were wearing was fine, honestly.
Yeah.
Yeah, but which one?
Yes. Mix and match.
Like, hold on.
For a second, I thought we had like two butlers standing in front of Rogin, but one of them was an NPC.
Yeah.
A little lawless.
Oh, that
There's
looks
not
so
a
good.
Lot of lawless. There's not a lot of lawless here.
I think people kind of ran away from lawless lately, didn't they? Didn't we have a lot of lawless?
In the FC, we do have a lot of lawless in the FC.
Oh, okay.
Like, and a lot of lawless. A lot of lawless.
Oh, the Trismie you
Oh, I don't think it automatically posts about the stream, does it? I'll need to pop a link over.
No, not if you don't.
You have to
get someone to add you to the Ceramic list if you want your streams to pop up.
Would one of the guests, like, you know, Hicks maybe, kindly pop a link to the stream up?
You know you have to actually give someone the link, right, first?
Yeah, hang on, I'm... I think some people already follow me, so they know it. It's just twitch.tv/wingdazarath,
Yeah.
Brilliant, thank you. I'm just
that
busy taking my
yard stare.
Bridal photos.
Why don't we use the video chat on Discord?
Because I want to be able to keep the VOD for later and
Of course.
Yeah.
Look at
and
Aoife and Mia, they're amazing. Sorry, go ahead.
And I was gonna say that way I can share it with people that aren't in the FC as well.
I'm gonna turn my map off. I keep having my map in the top left corner and forget it's there.
Oh, should we remove our minions?
Oh yeah, if you yes, could, please. That would make everything way easier for.
It's gonna look a little special having all the minions run around.
You could type it in shout chat or something, so let people know. Because stop being tall, please.
No. Never. Okay, Lily. Lily did it. Blaine, I don't see the issue. Blaine.
Why are you standing on top of me?
You were asking if I could get taller, right?
What? Please. Please.
You're getting taller. Never stop.
Never stop getting taller.
Please, just not on top of me.
I hear noises. I must investigate.
Investigate. I love that pose.
Which?
Yours.
Oh, the thinking.
I have the Godfather pose, wait.
Where to bury him?
He come to me on a day of my daughter's wedding, asking me for money.
You have a daughter?
Which one of us is the daughter?
I have a son. Wait, hold on. If I can switch to summon.
I have a child.
I can't summon in here. Wait, never mind. I can show you after.
Hello.
Hello.
Hey.
Oh, Mern.
Mern?
Mern. Wait, no, it wasn't.
No.
Hello is not Mern.
Thought it was.
Oh yeah, Blaine, you asked me if I was not AD. My white, I'm nearly not playing white mage, so I used my white mage as the glamour for this.
Looks good on me. You're set.
It's an amazing chest piece. It's kind of cheap.
This version.
You can get it for 300.
Yeah, I'm kind of having a crisis right now.
Right.
Aoife.
He's gigantic.
The poor Lala hidden inside his clothes.
Not even here.
1,000-yard stare on my character.
I mean, every character kind of has the 1,000-yard stare as their as idol.
I know, but it's more just, like, something about the mix of facial features I've got on mine that kind of...
You look dead inside.
She's thinking about everything that's ever gone wrong in her life.
Oh,
all
I
the time.
I can relate. Can relate.
Just staring off into space.
Why are we here? Just to suffer.
Just to suffer.
Ooh, okay then. That was unexpected.
Yeah, now to pick a seat that doesn't matter because the cutscene changes where I am.
What is it?
Very true.
I'm sitting over there. Oh no, I'll sit on top of Jen.
That's a good choice.
Yeah, we'll do.
Oh look, we're sorted by size, Blaine.
We are.
Aww.
You can trade in here?
Mm-hmm.
That's amazing.
Jen, give you an egg.
Yes, yeah. I asked for an egg. He gave me 5.
Oh, you're the chosen one today.
I got one.
I am the chosen one.
It looks like it.
I am Lord of the Eggs.
Not much of view out of the window from here.
I mean, I'm ready to carry on whenever you are.
Mm-hmm.
Are the guests ready?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
I'm mm-hmm. ready.
Yeah.
I'm ready to have a say in something.
Have all preparations been completed, honey?
Mm-hmm.
Need voice acting in this.
It'd be nice.
How would the NPCs even like?
They couldn't do the names, yeah.
Yeah.
This one and that one are getting married.
This one and that one.
it just checks character genders. This man and this man.
I mean, they're. I think it was in Animal Crossing. Where they actually have broken English saying your name.
Changed your hair.
Mm-hmm.
Ears.
Ah, so I see who's the...
That looks dead inside.
Relationship.
Never realize how pale your character is.
That's not something you say now. You may slap him.
You may slap the bride.
Oh, that's me.
It's good to continue to eat my burrito.
Oh god.
That is not something I was ready to hear at a wedding.
Hello.
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 Hey.
Hello. Weddings are always prime burrito eating time.
Mm-hmm. I refuse to have the Moogle this time.
Where's the Moogle?
What's wrong with him?
There's no Moogle!
We took him out back and shot him.
No! Why would you do that?
There's plenty more where that came from anyway.
We need a reserve Moogle.
No Moogle, no deal. I'm out of here.
Bye, Blaine. I've been saying this over the last few days anyway.
I noticed we both glamoured our eternity rings on.
Uh-huh.
We should have like a button saying that I do not accept this to happen.
And don't.
But that's the best part in all the movies.
Did you get to know each other in the game?
No.
No.
No, way before this.
Mm-hmm. But this is our actual 4-year real life anniversary.
Aww.
Aww. Aww.
Congratulations. My heart.
Are you a lucky? Do you need us to get your doctor?
Right.
Oh, that hurt. And you just stabbed it. Thank you.
I mean, most of the years I've had to be away on business. On our anniversary, so this year we finally get one.
I wish the circumstances were better.
Well, at least we can celebrate with you guys.
Yes!
Which is why we're having it. And burritos.
I think you're gonna have to take the pictures.
Yeah. Friends and burritos.
Where's Selvin when you need him?
Yeah, I know. Where is Selvin?
Wait, Corazina here.
What was the last emote you used? Was it Embrace?
Get
Blaine to
no,
do
it. No, it wasn't. Yeah, Blaine can take some pictures.
He's got pretty okay area as well. Don't tell him that. Say he's okay.
Don't post the ego.
No.
That's
just stay where you are. Okay. Let me come close.
There we go.
What is happening up there?
Oh god, it's like chain line all over again.
Oh god.
There we go.
Yeah.
Perfect.
The problem is,
on my Jeep,
I do embrace, I just get like right in there.
On my Jeep, you're constantly doing that throw in the air.
Oh, the you have to pop out and pop back in so I can do the this one again.
What?
Too tall. Stop being so tall.
Yeah, stop being tall.
No! Continue being tall, Astrid.
You were shorter than me last time.
Yeah, now it's my turn.
Overhand.
I'm trying to mask the fact that your arm is slightly clipping.
Should I pop back out?
I think we've both got the emotes we're doing in your one. Oh, the echo in here. Nope. It's loud.
Move that to one side. Put the really pretty shader on.
There's pretty shaders?
I have pretty shaders.
Oh. Here goes person.
Aww. I like that one, Hicks.
Switch that back to Shadowbringers gameplay.
This is actually, so that I didn't have to mess with a glamour plate, this is actually my alchemist, so.
This is actually my paladin.
Alembics. Yes.
Don't worry, honey. I will protect you for all eternity.
Wow, how are those pink?
So pink. Jeez.
They're cute, but a lot of pink.
My eyes!
How about red?
Bloody, yeah, that's it.
Oh well, they already parted, guys.
That's been fun. See you around.
That's all I can do. See you, I'm off.
See you next year.
Till death do us part.
Well, sooner than expected. Wait.
And
they all became blue mages. Balloon. And what?
By the way,
pack of sand.
That was the last hope.
Pocket balloon.
Fuck. Balloon death.
I wish I was close.
Surprise attack.
He. Did you die? Oh,
man. Bubbles. Yeah, you can come close to Balloon. There's like an invisible wall here.
I mean,
other than
see...
that, you can come pretty close.
Oh no way! Oh Leon.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I want to sit next to Jen. He gives me eggs.
You just keep filling your pockets with eggs. Like here you go.
There we are. And then...
Someone
eggs
just
are the superior
ask him for 999 eggs. He might
Maybe.
Be careful what you wish for. I said, hey, can I have some chickens to a friend in Minecraft? He filled my entire house with chickens. Twice.
Oh, God.
See, that's a good friend.
And this was not a small, two-floored house as well.
Oh god.
I mean, dedication.
It took me 25 minutes both times to cull all the chickens.
You don't cull them, you kill them.
Kill, cull. Yeah.
What's the maximum amount of eggs you can have at one time?
Well, full inventory. Of stacks like of 999.
I wanna know if he's gonna give them to me.
Oh wait, actually to take all the eggs, he might actually throw them at the...
What?
Wait,
this
are you
looks less charmed and more pissed off of her head.
It's called being hypnosed.
I love you so much.
Last night was fun.
You ever had a two week long stag night before?
That's not the type where you end up in a locker.
Mm-hmm. Taped to a lamppost or something.
I asked Jen for 999 eggs. She said, are you going to play the game for 999 days? So you'll get the eggs at the end of them.
Hello.
Maybe.
Hello.
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 Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
The email's so weird.
I know.
I got it, used it once, and never use it again.
I spin.
But you only used it once, but you can use it in any occasion.
Yeah, yeah, probably.
And look very weird, but you can.
That's the point.
Yeah. Look, I'm a cactuar! No, you're not. Stop. Stop.
Cactus!
Cactus man!
Oh, we need that kind of superhero in the game, like a side story. Cactus man!
Oh, is this what's going on here? Hold up. No, I'm not gonna sneakily fuck the picture.
I don't think you could. You can only get up to this line. There's an invisible wall.
Do all of us have it, really? Do all of us have the character remote? We would stand in the middle of the place and do it.
Yeah, I could just sneak.
Well, alas, we've
respect
only got
your RP walking the entire time.
Well, yeah, you have to be. This is a marriage. You have to.
Yeah.
You have to be fancy.
Running around in a church. Come on.
Yeah, come on.
Where's your sense of class?
Come on.
Oh wait, yeah,
have some class. You're in a church.
Wait, I have a class. I'm a wine mage.
Hey!
That's a job, not a class.
I think you mean that's a job. I only know this because Aina was constantly no, it's a job because I. ex-WoW player.
That confused you.
I was just like, what's the difference?
Yeah, I'm an in real life white mage.
Three, two, one.
Ari took my place.
Oh fuck.
How do I sit down again?
I fuck
my legs.
Oh, I love this next bit. Is this the bit where we use power of psychokinesis to put the rings on each other because they couldn't animate it properly?
Yeah.
We could also put on the bunny head right now and it'll look really, really creepy.
Yeah, but at least none of you is a Lalafell. It would look so weird with the sizes of the rings.
Oh, yeah.
How does that even work?
It just shrinks down when it comes close.
How does it work?
You don't put a ring on. It just puts an entire, like, donut around you.
How does
like
it
rubber,
work?
Like a rubber ring.
If a person is a Lalafell and the other person is a...
It just...
Oh, what's it called? A taller person.
Puts them to a head height with each other.
How did I dodge the cutscene?
How did you what?
I'm not in the cutscene!
We haven't got a cutscene yet.
No.
Patience.
You know?
No.
It didn't happen yet.
There's dialogue happening.
We got it.
So impatient.
We're listening to this woman with a really weird haircut standing behind the desk.
Oh wait, you mean the cutscene we're looking at right now with all the fighting and all?
I think you're looking at a different cutscene.
Oh fuck, this is YouTube.
Here we go, guys.
Now is a cutscene.
Oh, there's the Moogle.
It's not there.
Yeah, push to the side
right.
Where it belongs.
Moogle number 34, come over here.
Ugh.
Moogle number 34.
Who's that?
Karen?
Who's she?
Here, I give you these rings. We know they're not rings, but pretend they are.
Oh, she definitely wants to speak to the manager.
Are they just balls of light?
Yeah.
I like how much Sue Perkins you're channeling right there, Prox.
Do it.
Oh, you are as well.
Kamehameha, that ring on her.
Looks so weird.
Look, here's a ball.
Take this ball of light. Take it.
Oh, it's a ring. I knew it.
Loot box. What?
That was a surprise.
Loot box.
I thought it would be a car.
0.1% chance to get that in a loot box.
The next one's just handcuffs.
Would be so
fluffy handcuffs.
It would be so funny if the ball pops out and then...
Yeah, it's a legendary skin for Mercy. Perfect.
Oh, it's just another grey tag.
Just another voice line.
Oh, they put out another skin for fucking Lux? Alright.
Oh, Teemo skin. Yeah.
I'm pretty sure Hicks has every Lux skin.
It's please League.
I mean, everyone does it in secret.
Guilt? Oh, no, I'm gonna say I.
Are we even allowed to talk about that?
No.
Oh, okay.
Once upon a time.
Wasn't that like rule number one?
In the world, what? Yeah.
Isn't that funny?
You don't talk about League.
Yeah, that's rule number one.
Why is that?
Good then. I don't have to say that I rage quit it because it's League.
I mean,
hey.
I wholly respect that choice.
Rule number one of League is that you don't talk about League. Rule number two is that you don't ever talk about League.
And rule number three, you don't play it anymore.
Ooh. Yeah.
I don't think I've seen this version now before.
And then go over to Smite. Just
the walking out one.
No, the non-wingy bit.
Yeah, it's because you always choose bloody Moogles.
Wait, isn't the... No, the wings are now, isn't it?
Who is that black haired woman and why is she important?
She's the person who
priest.
Sets it all up.
She's all right.
Priest. Oh, you didn't
wedding
fly.
Shut. My cup has pure vodka. Let's go.
Yours has milk.
The ceremonial milk.
This is the blood of my enemies.
I don't
want to
know where you got that ceremonial milk.
Okay, let's be a little more realistic. Cranberry.
Sure.
It's just apple juice. It's fine.
Mm-hmm. It's gravy for them all.
I love how Astrid looks like.
She's one of my favorite bunnies in the game.
I don't know whether you guys can come up now.
I think we can.
Let's see, is the invisible boundary gone?
No. Oh, yeah.
Nope. Let me in.
Just...
Let me in!
Then I will force my way through it.
Plus ultra.
Shoot!
Hold up, what if I moonwalk through it?
Just walk backwards. Oh. I figured it out. I can't get through it forwards, but I can get through it backwards.
Turn into Michael Jackson.
Guys, pretend like you're leaving and it will let you through.
It's applause time. Oh, here we go. Now it's
okay,
time for pictures.
Can't even...
Yay!
Let me in!
Come on.
Don't you have to click and talk?
Do we have to go into the next bit? Oh yeah, because this is supposed to be more pictures, yeah.
One sec.
Oh, we have to wait for the music to start, yeah.
Isn't that Hildebrand?
Hildebrand
yes.
music,
yeah. Hildebrand stuff.
Okay, if everyone groups up, tell you what, should we have the couple up on the... Sorry,
the couple says one of the couple.
Yeah.
Yeah, stand up here.
Yeah, well, if we hop up here...
I want to sit down and be in front, is that okay?
So all the tallest people...
I mean...
Sit.
Behind them?
I'll just sit.
I'm moderately tall.
No, I mean, like, all the tallest people will stand over here behind them, I think. Or, like this.
To the slightly further to the side.
Yeah.
There we go.
Right, yeah,
I'm good. Is everyone... Jen needs to... Yeah? Come on, Jen.
No, Jen's where he likes to go at wedding.
Oh, he's at his favorite spot, yes.
Well,
yes.
That's a shame because I'm gonna cut him out.
One second, Blaine.
No,
don't do it yet.
Oh,
I need an emote.
So everyone has their emotes and facial expressions ready. I'll go into G-Pose.
One second, hang on. I haven't done mine yet.
Looks a bit closer, actually. Am I covering up Hikari?
Lame!
Good.
Rat bastard!
I mean, yeah, that's the point.
Okay.
That laugh, though.
I know.
I was here all along to destroy this wedding!
I'll get you, my pretty!
What's his name? Skeletor. Literally Skeletor.
On my end, Lily is waving her baton to the music.
She is, on mine as well.
That's wonderful.
Is that Dote or is that Blow Kiss? Cause
that. Dote.
This is Dote.
The fucking animation at the beginning is so long.
Oh, what the hand coming round?
Yeah.
It's kind of awkward when Rose is like, no.
Yeah.
It's hard to get out.
You're just putting some extra love in it.
It's like, it's so hard for me to show love! Oh, there it is.
There's an anger aura in the background.
What?
Is there any such thing as a non-angry aura?
Yes.
Hello?
Hold on, wait.
I'm floating.
Prox, I'm impressed.
I have the power of flight.
Why am I still the only row?
Because they're rare. They're like a...
Yeah, really rare.
Rare rows.
You should be proud.
Mm-hmm.
I feel special.
You're an endangered species.
Ah, there, Prox
Andy,
goes again.
Do you mind?
Please get
and he's gone. This is one of those weddings where you fall down.
Uh-huh.
Too much
drunk
drink
by
last
the
night.
End of it.
Yeah.
And there he goes again.
Whoosh.
Look what I can do. And now back I go.
And Astrid is just silently looking.
Like he does this every time.
Every time.
I'm gonna do this dance at our actual wedding.
I just wanna just buy some bread, and he just stands there. And
oh,
dances.
For God's sake.
Right.
Menacingly.
Let's do the K-pop, fucking K-pop pose.
Please don't.
What's the K-pop pose?
Anything that looks
oh,
weak.
God. Yeah, okay. I understand.
Which, what?
Look. It's one of those standing aura poses. He, like, looks to the left, like...
Oh, pinches his nose and
pinches
then
looks his
back.
Nose and then looks back and he's like, for fuck's sake.
Because I bet you know I'm beautiful.
It's the fuckboy pose.
Yes.
I love it. I love it. Why does everything have to be so bright in here? It's so hard to work with.
Oh, I can help you.
I'm scared.
Now I can see.
No, not anymore.
Oh, you want a bride? Okay.
Please don't.
How bright does it get?
Lighting effects.
She's
all
the
white, all the white mages doing her.
We are the warriors of light!
My eyes!
I'm a dancer, I know how to be bright. Yes.
Can someone say light? Is
oh,
it a
please. Please, no.
You won't see it until you are out.
Yeah, he goes out.
I'm never coming out.
Okay.
He's just... We actually left a long time ago, Blaine.
Mm-hmm, yeah, as
we,
long
we
as
not,
I don't have to... As long as I don't have
anymore.
To endure that.
Well, Blaine, you can you can only hide
can
in here for 14 more minutes, so...
What? Wait, what?
It's a final countdown.
Yeah, we're doing a duty right now. We're waiting for you to DPS.
Yes.
No.
I'm G-posing. I'm too busy.
That's the classic Disney song, eh?
What?
What?
Hold on, what?
You're right.
Totally.
Is that Karen haircut weighing your brain down?
Yeah.
Oh, God. Oh, the fuckboy pose. I'm not seeing.
I need to see the man.
Is that the Manderville Mambo?
No. Oh, well, the one I am doing now isn't. This one is.
The one where you flex? Oh, yeah.
The one where you, like, dab halfway through. Dab.
Oh, yes.
That was an emphatic dab, though.
I know.
intense dabbing action.
How's
nothing
that
is
picture?
Done in half measures.
Wait, hold on, how's that picture? Lemonade.
Oh, Blaine, do you actually play with, like, a shader that is just making your game look permanent pink?
That's not a shader, he just has pink turned up on his monitor. That's why he always wears dark colours to balance out how pink everything is.
No! This is what you asked for.
I'm already wearing pink, Blaine. If you make everything else pink, I'm gonna blend in.
I didn't make anything pink. I didn't even do any lights there. That was just in the background, naturally. It happened.
Pretty sure that the carpet is... The symbols on the carpet
ribbon.
Are white, not pink.
The ribbon!
I'm not satisfied with it, Blaine, because you barely can see my face due to the hearts. Please do it again. I'm joking.
Okay, I'm gonna delete me. I'm gonna Photoshop.
No!
You're cutting me out?
I'm just gonna replace everyone with me.
Ooh.
Oh, amazing. Ooh. In different poses.
And different glamours. Everything is just the same person.
Oh, Lala Mew.
What?
Don't ever say something like that.
Did you put Mew's head on a Lala?
Jesus.
Lala.
New potatoes.
Got damn potatoes.
Potatoes.
Damn taters.
Tooters?
Is that dark enough for you?
Yeah, you pretty much nailed that one, Blaine.
Brilliant, I love that one.
Oh, that's perfect.
Not, but yeah, absolutely.
Is it normal that that popper thing is huge?
Yes.
Yeah.
It's even better if you start doing it and then you move around, it goes with you. There's another good area for photos in the next room over, where the water is.
Yeah.
Get a nice lined up one in there, I think, would be.
Whoosh. I've just about finished. I've finished.
I'm done with this wedding, fuck you guys!
No. You walked out.
Okay.
I've got the ring now! I'm rich!
I'm rich!
I'm gonna peloton for myself.
I didn't pay for shit! I'm out!
Oh, this is very pretty.
Water!
It's a lovely area.
Can
to
I
do
put slams here? I,
yeah. I don't know. I think you
yeah,
can,
this
yeah.
Little, this little pavilion thingy could be.
You can.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, this for you oh, no. Two. You two can go.
I like the water area. It's really nice.
Wait, what?
Yeah, like, you can stand
you
here.
Get all along, like, the water what? Edge. And then...
What is Silvertongue's character, actually? Is it a Lala?
I'm a cat
Where
boy.
Should we go, honey? Should we
the
go
one
the
with the black beret.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, I see you.
Yeah.
Hello.
That's really nice.
Okay,
oh, thank you.
If we go in the middle here, then everyone.
And then everyone else can.
Oh.
Wait, hold
really,
on.
Like really channeling like the hipster artist. I love it.
Yeah. Really
That's basically me in real life, but without the beret.
Yeah. Don't mind.
I was gonna say, can a couple of the people that are on, like Belle and Jen, can you?
Bell's not in.
Oh, yeah. Hang on.
It's the other big line.
This way.
Where's the back
Hey, Blaine, put the sword away.
Don't worry. It's not pointed anywhere dangerous. Don't worry, it's fine.
There we go.
Just point it towards Lily.
Okay. I think we're roughly in the middle there.
Don't worry, it's not pointed towards anyone important. Just Lily.
No, we're not doing that pose.
I can't hear you,
pose?
By the way.
There we go. The dumb pose I was doing earlier.
Oh, alright.
So, step back, Blaine. You're treading on people.
Blaine. Oh, wait, actually,
sword
yeah,
away
I,
and
I'm,
step
so,
back.
I'm so tall, I'll go behind Emre.
You are very tall.
And Yuki.
Sword away. Yeah. Do a different pose.
When you have your wedding, you can show all your weapons off.
That's fair.
what's
your pants
Is there a space I can sit down in?
I think there's some seats then. Outside the church if you want to leave.
In front of me is a good spot if you want it.
I think, to be honest, I think where everyone is good.
Is it? Yeah, you can fit everyone in there. That's pretty good. So glad I get to pick the music this time. Have you said what we're having as our music going down with you coming down the aisle in real life?
Oh no!
Oh, you'll be deserving of a weeb tag then.
I'm scared.
Wouldn't it be awesome
why is if it?
We started the wedding and the Trololo song started?
No. I feel like... There's gotta be someone in the world that has Papayad.
So, I want to walk down the aisle to the string version of the main theme to Oran High School Host Club.
Yeah.
I have not heard that.
My god.
But it does sound like an anime of some description.
It is.
It is.
Yeah.
It's something.
I mean, that particular piece that she wants does sound like wedding music, but for anybody who knows what it is...
Yeah.
That's perfect, though. I actually, like, I love it when, you know, you'll have... It's like I laughed when I introduced Pentakill to some of the metalheads on you, and it was like, ha, this is League-related music, and they have no idea.
Pentakill is good, though.
Oh yeah.
You like League now. Suffer.
I have for 7 years.
Oh
and gosh. 7 years.
Having... on and off. I've
not enough. Enough.
Who did the what? Hearts?
Only seven?
Only seven.
I got introduced to League by KDA. I'm not gonna lie about it.
Wow, so it worked. The strategy worked.
Yes, it did.
I kind of got bored of Dota and tried League, so...
Unpopular opinion. Of KDA, Evelynn is actually the hottest.
No, I'm just sorry.
I'm just gonna say this. I got into League because of Kane.
You fucking edgelord.
Yeah, I know! So I played Dark Knight, what did you expect?
Kanye, really?
Don't worry, Blaine, it's just a phase.
It's not, I've been...
Just a phase. Just lost all your entire life.
I think
life.
It was. I've played him ever since he came out. I'm not sure. I don't remember. I saw him. I thought, holy shit, this complete fucking edgelord guy with a scythe who transforms into a demon. This
Weave
is for
edgelord
me.
Demon transformation. Yeah.
Well, I mean, it's better than my reason for playing it,
which is
when the first season actually started in League, one of my friends were like, you have to play this game. And I said, no, I don't want to. I don't like League of Legends. It's a kid's game. And then she was like, but you can play Sona.
I mean, Sona is a valid reason for playing the video game.
And then I was like, hell yeah. So that was the reason I got into it.
Are you trying to turn the hearts off?
Yeah. I can't work out which one of you threw hearts.
All of us.
Which one? What? Yeah.
Just me, Dio.
Me, Dio.
Not that bad.
Dio, no, not again.
It's not that they were.
Then just make the time go a little bit further forward.
Why do characters, as default, like they hate life?
Yeah.
Yeah, Dio.
It's an expression of the inside of the soul.
Indeed.
We're 4 minutes left.
That's not one problem. I just want a character that is happy, just as standard. But the dog doesn't exist.
I am never happy.
Ooh.
Not with that place.
you're never happy. I guess you never had a kid's meal then.
I mean, I don't think it works.
It works all the time, man. Like, imagine you're going to McDonald's or wherever and you order a kid's meal, man, or a happy meal.
Depression happens when I imagine going to McDonald's because that's expensive.
Hmm?
What? McDonald's is expensive?
Wait, what?
It's semi-expensive here in Denmark.
Wow.
I can speak for other countries, but... McDonald's is like mad cheap here.
Uh-huh.
I mean,
I remember being in London where I was this is cheap, but here it's not cheap.
Is that pink enough for you, Prox?
Have you just made it pure pink?
It's just the.
I know that filter.
You do?
Yeah.
Trying to find something that doesn't make everything too bright.
Well, I guess
one that Hicks has posted, bright. Like, Kane's just. Slowly fading into the darkness at the back of the room. Almost gone completely.
I like that you actually made me fly in the pictures.
I don't feel so good, Mr. Shark.
Oh no.
Okay.
Not again.
I'm that person where if I'm driving everyone to McDonald's, I roll up to the drive-thru, order a black coffee, and leave.
I hate you.
Wow.
I think, you're ready for parenthood.
The kids scream for McDonald's, I just order the coffee and get out.
That's rude.
Can't tell if that's
brutality
or...
Just a quick thing, right? You know El Nopo hasn't cleared E6. I joined a random group and I've cleared it twice already.
Oh my god. Don't tell Nopo that.
You are aware that you are live on stream right now.
Whoops.
Well, shit. You're better hope Nopo
don't hear. Oh, I didn't mention that. I just went, dude, I've cleared E6S twice today.
Oh, fine. He won't be watching. He'll be trying to clear E6S.
Yeah.
Oh, what's that? Is that quote from Christopher Eccleston, Doctor Who, where it's like, you know, you are live on channel 500 and something. Please do not swear. I don't know. I was thinking about that episode the other day.
Yeah, fucking the Big Brother reference.
Oh, by the way, Hex, I can effectively solo heal E6S now, so we're good.
Sweet.
Yeah, just DPS. I want to get you on 99 par.
One day I will reach the point where I can, where I'm actually able to raid. I'm
22 seconds.
I'm currently stuck in the post ARR hell.
Oh.
At horrible 100.
A little bit late, but isn't this place a little bit nice to have a photo? Like it shows everything on both
eight
sides.
Seconds.
We 5 seconds. We can do it.
One,
go.
Go.
Run.
Oh,
finish.
There's another 10 minutes.
I've got another 10 minutes.
Oh, we've got time.
Yeah. You have that. Basically, that one marked the end of the ceremony completely.
Like,
so, yeah.
If we face the door,
now
the exit, like see
now it's
the
exit procession.
We face which side?
Face the door and just look behind you. That's like a nice view.
Oh, it's about to go into a cutscene.
No, it's 9.5 minutes.
Oh, right. Oh, okay.
Cover everyone. Anyone.
I am now sassy librarian.
I can't find a spot.
Oh, honey, pop your wedding outfit back on. You don't want to parade out as a sassy librarian.
Why? I want to be a sassy librarian. Air quotes.
He can
wedding
be
whatever
you want.
I've gone to a wedding.
Oh, no, here we go.
Oh, okay.
Oh, now we actually have to walk out.
No, we actually have to finish the wedding.
But I think after the cutscene, we are still there.
No, it Ponks is outside.
Does it?
I'm pretty sure, yeah, this is it. Because we were in Switzerland.
Yeah, this is the bit where you fly off.
No.
Or they grow multiple wings.
Oh god, that awkward walking down the stairs animation.
And then we have to do it again at the FC house in the party basement.
Oh no,
Sounds like you can take some good pictures in the
Lane, you made it, you're famous!
Oh, I'm taking a screenshot.
Hey, look, mom, I'm on TV! Twitch TV!
Hey, I got that as well.
Yeah, okay, I had my screenshot, we're good.
It's a little strange because Mew always stands at the same position.
No, we're not.
Doors closed, no one may leave.
Drop the matches.
I actually remember I did stream a wedding before, and some of the FC mates who was at the wedding, they had a restaurant. And what he did was he actually put it on the big screens in the restaurant.
Oh my gosh.
I missed out on the super tacky top hat.
That his friend actually got married.
Oh, it's kind of cute though.
Yeah. I was like, are you sure you're gonna do that?
Yeah!
Yeah.
Can we take
that's
one?
Cute.
Superhero.
I
just realized.
Okay. For a second, I was like, Blaine, that's a good picture, but then I realized, oh fuck, you're in it.
I tried to crop it to where I was.
Honey, we should sit down in front of them. Like, here.
Oh, should we surround you and just take a bird perspective picture?
Raining.
Should we get all the tall Hrothgar stood behind them while they're sat on a sofa?
Oh, God.
I was going to say, honey, really? if you move a little to your... If you move a little to the... your left, like, next to... No.
Is this good enough?
Nearly. Smidging too far.
and then we have the Lalas on the left and right of us.
What are you doing with the Lala? Tell them. Order them around.
Since it's raining, do we just all parasol up?
Oh yeah, get the umbrella.
Oh yeah, I didn't realize.
Where's my parasol?
Can you sit down with the parasol?
No.
Oh, I can try to hold it over you. Wait, hold on. How does this look?
Okay, Lala's come here.
Many umbrellas.
Actually, if you don't have a parasol, pop a champagne.
Stand under someone else's.
Or pop a champagne.
Hold on. Wait. Oh, it's someone. I'm going to pop a
champagne. I have one, but I can't remember where.
Should I use one?
I can trade to people that need champagnes if you just come up and initiate a trade with me.
Oh yeah, I have like 600 of them.
Yeah, I've got like 300.
Guys, it's in actions, isn't it?
No, it's
a chocobo's also invaded.
There you go.
What are you doing? Trying to do the alcohol or the umbrella?
Parasol.
That'll be.
It's in extras.
Yeah.
Yeah. There we go.
Oh, who was that?
Why do I have to be so tall?
Oh God.
Don't worry. I feel you, man. It's all good.
I'm forced to stand in the back.
Oh my God, I love the Hrothgar's one. Just one hand, pop the top off and spray it everywhere.
It's so jolly.
I know.
Do it.
That's great. I love that.
Have you seen a Lala doing it? They jiggle their entire body to shake the bottle instead of shaking the bottle.
Why?
Cute.
Even the human males is like, come on.
Okay, yeah, the Hrothgar one is fantastic.
I love it.
I'm scared that they're not going to be in the picture.
Yeah, that people need to.
I'm trying to stay near the back, but because I'm a tall fella.
Could we have two people on each side standing here with a?
Yeah, this isn't gonna work. And,
no,
we need as in with the Lalas where they are. We need the Lalas.
Front and center. further forward.
Yeah.
To either side of the couple would make most sense, I think.
Lalas forward, please.
Forward, please.
Stand forward and hang on. Children at the front, hang on to the dress.
There you go. There we go. I'm still slightly...
Whose chocobo is standing right in front of my face?
Is that Hicks?
That would be
Hicks.
Get the chocobo
Move your
away.
Goddamn chicken.
No, you're sad.
Roll out.
There's
still people in the back.
Yeah, and then because you can if that's perfect. That's
I think
right.
Yeah.
And then there we go. And I think is Ryu in chat?
Yeah.
Yep. There we go. That's perfect because then you're not blocking Jen. And G pose.
It looks like you're like showering yourself with it. What the frick? Yeah, champagne! I love it! God damn it.
Oh, yeah, there's a thing. Just invade Oat's house and take crazy pictures in his bar.
Yeah. Wasn't that the beginning?
Up a bit.
Oh, I have been in the bar and I got really confused.
Is it like a proper mess?
Fun did fact. Did you guys watch Yu-Gi-Oh?
Uh-huh.
Remember what the Millennium Puzzle looks inside?
Oh.
Fun fact, okay. I got stuck in one place at one point.
Chris, I think you've got an umbrella for a head. I think you might want to stand somewhere else.
You can see him just fine in my picture.
So I mean, everybody's in G pose now, so I can't really move.
Yeah.
I can hop back out of G pose. It's fine. Let me just take.
Blaine, he probably looks pink in your picture.
Mm-hmm.
No,
everyone's pink in Blaine's picture.
Chris, if you come, stand the other side of Angie.
Other side of Angie, where's?
Angie's on his right, literally.
I know, but there's an umbrella there as well.
No, but on my screen, we can fit him between Angie and Blaine, like...
Go to your right.
Yeah.
Yeah, there.
Yeah, there you go, your head's...
Yep, perfect.
Nice.
Just above me.
Yep, perfect.
Shall I take the umbrella away?
No, it's fine. Umbrella's what we want.
Weedlings.
I did a good.
We're using the umbrellas to protect from all of the champagne that's spraying bloody everywhere.
No, you want it.
Nothing.
Blaine, please tell me you were memeing with that photo.
Pink one? Yeah.
Oh my god, that's a lot of champagne.
A lot of champagne.
Waste of money.
Yeah.
It's not even going somewhere.
Oh my god, the sneer.
The sneer?
I'm just doing the sneer on my character. It's like those eyes.
You look like you're ready to kill someone.
Mm-hmm. I wasn't thinking kill, it looks like ready for something else.
And then you look down at the Lalafels.
Oh no, then it's... If I was looking at the Lalafels, it would be like...
FBI, open up!
They would never notice me looking at them if they hold that.
Oh my, more shindere.
Nani?
I took all the pics. I'm always...
Missing.
Need Solvin here. He's good at taking big pictures.
Uh huh.
Where is Solvin when he's not pressuring me to do my MSQ?
Oh, poor Cyan in Lily's picture. His head is completely behind her. Umbrella.
I should move. I'm sorry.
No, it's alright.
He's like my puppy.
Oh, some without the champagne?
Yeah, because it obscures a lot of stuff.
Mm-hmm.
As well as get rid of the parasols, maybe.
Hmm? Yeah, we'll do one without parasols and things. I was just enjoying the...
It's difficult to put yourself in the picture and this stuff.
Mm-hmm.
I was just enjoying the amusing image of everyone standing there drenched.
Always makes me laugh to watch a Lala open one of those champagne bottles. They jump up and down to shake it, and then when they put it down, they almost fall over from the weight.
Oh, did you see where they open the cracker one and they literally get blasted backwards?
They blasted over onto their back.
Okay, parasols away.
What's that? What's that drinking about called?
Cheers or toast?
Toast, that's it.
Toast, yeah. Ba, 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 na, 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 na. I don't have that one.
Isn't that a thing you buy? The toast?
Yeah.
Ishgard.
It's got Ishgard Restoration.
I thought, wasn't it?
Oh,
really?
I mean, I can do this.
I thought it was Mugstation.
Nah, toast is Ishgard Restoration.
Yeah, okay. I gotta do that. I need those.
Bread.
Well, I can.
Yeah.
It pops out fairly
No.
Oh no, eat bread pops out frequently, doesn't it?
Breakfast.
Oh, sorry, yeah, toast is Mog Station, yeah.
Yeah, Hicks is right.
Oh, okay, okay.
Mixing it up with
It was the, I heard the lean one, where you lean on the wall.
Mm-hmm.
That's from there.
Alice's favourite emote.
Yes.
It's good.
Logs in, leans against the wall, goes and does the rest of his day. It is a very good emote, though.
Oh yeah, I totally forgot we got the minions.
Oh, what, yeah.
The demon box.
Oh, good point, I need to clear my inventory.
The bride, mm-hmm. Moogle.
Did we all get
that? Cute if you put them out together, they dance together.
Yeah. I'm trying to find my one. I can never see anything in this bloody minion screen.
Oh, I love this one that I've managed to get. Honey.
You managed to get everyone's faces, at least.
Pretty much, apart from anyone who was deliberately obscuring themselves with an umbrella, but...
That's me at the front.
And at the back, there's a couple. But it just looks like everyone's having fun.
Uh-huh.
And that's what matters.
Yeah.
Exactly.
That it looks like they're having fun. They don't need to have it.
Except Blaine at the front, who's just moody.
I haven't uploaded yet, but I'll pop them up after, but you could see on my screen or on the stream what I was looking at.
I like how most of the people on the left are wearing, it's just a straight line of people wearing black.
Yeah, that side is the clothing catalog side.
What's it
and
called?
The other side is the fancy dress side.
It's all about it's black.
No. Guys, I have to pop out for now.
Any color for
black. Right. Oh,
it was
bye
fun.
Bye, you.
Cheers.
See ya.
Hot topic. It's the hot topic section.
The only color I wear is black, so...
You can wear any color you like as long as it's black.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Yeah.
There's like 50 different shades of black, so sometimes it can be hard to match.
Technically, not.
I think it's just a very safe thing to pick black clothing.
Until you open up my closet,
then it's not safe anymore.
Which thing is which? I've learned to differentiate from textures and different shades of black.
Ah, yes, the samurai set.
Honey, stop trying to hide.
Is that where when she opens the closet? Oh, yeah,
into
the samurai
dress.
Set.
Comes out the other side. Into the dress. Out the other side.
Magic.
Fabulous assistant.
There we go.
Now she's gone. Now she's here.
Meditating.
Now she's gone. Now she's here.
Magical teleporting Lalafell.
Let me show you a magic trick. I see it. I don't.
The real trick is that there's two of them, one on each side, and they just step out when they're off.
No.
That reminds me so much of like the soldier. Like, respond from Team Fortress. Here's a bucket!
No!
There's more! Oh!
Oh, did you like my dress in the end, honey?
Yeah. Is that the choir thing from the Christmas?
Yeah, event? But I dyed it with Snow White dye, so it was mm-hmm. like all white all over.
Oh, yeah, isn't it normally red?
Yeah, it's normally red at the top. But
it's very pretty.
My mum and I were picking my outfit out over screen sharing this morning before Prox got
up. That's adorable.
It is.
Mom, I'm getting weird in a game. Help. Hey. It's look good.
Yeah, it's a good glam.
So wait, did anyone take a photo at the hallway?
Didn't get you.
No, we didn't have time.
Oh yeah, we got pushed out.
Yeah. Oh, so did people get minions from this if they didn't have them before?
We also got them. Yeah. We still had them.
whatever version of the wedding you pick the first time, when you do the renewal, does the same thing. So anyone else that didn't come gets the platinum one.
Oh, that's nice. Because we paid for platinum the first time, everyone gets.
Everyone can have the little.
Oh. You also get the minions again, even if you've got.
Yeah, and there's nothing you can do with them though, because they're untradeable.
Got to delete.
Yeah. Yeah, throw that Moogle away. No one wants a Moogle. I'm gonna go get drunk in the FC bar.
Hey. Alright.
Regret my life choices. Yeah.
Yeah, that's something you'd want to do. Of course, something you'd want to do.
And.
Shots.
I'm scared.
Not on Disco.
What?
Regions type in Japanese again.
Oh, Eugene said it. Omedetou gozaimasu. いいですよ.
Wait, that sounds like someone knows how to speak.
日本語を話しますか?
Okay.
Wow, holy hell.
Wait, もう一度? すみません。
2年、京都を勉強します。
おー、はいはいはい。
Get a room!
あ、少し、少しお話します。
あ、いいえ、上手ですね。
お、ありがとう。
Yes, I understand all of that.
Are you getting married after?
Watch, me and Eugene are gonna get married now.
Gomen Nina, wakarimasen.
Daijoubu, daijoubu.
All of her phrases are directly from anime, so she has to say them in that voice, because otherwise it just sounds weird for her.
Only in the high-pitched anime girl
yeah.
voice.
Oni-chan, daisuki!
Stop, guys. My ears.
Never say that again.
I did
Please.
Not hear that in Japan at all.
I know of one Japanese phrase from a random ass YouTube video I watched years ago.
Oh god.
Go on.
Oh, are people down here? Look. Hold on, give me some. I don't have my samurai glamour anymore.
At least
it's
YouTube, so it's gotta mostly be safe for work.
It wasn't the words you exactly said. I remember one phrase from a YouTube video, and then when asked to repeat it, you've gone, I don't remember.
Sure, ga tazuki mai ni. Wale wa tsuki no segmento ni shiru tsuru boroku ne shutse hanashimashou.
Wait, can't go in.
For some reason, I was thinking Harry Potter in Japanese. I don't know why.
Wait, so you remember that, but can you tell us what it means?
Stopping streaming.
Can you still remember that name?
Huh? What name?
You know, the one from the...
Oh, Jugumu Goku no Surikiri.
Oh, that one from Fullmetal Alchemist.
It's not actually in Fullmetal Alchemist, it's from a meme where they used Fullmetal Alchemist characters.
Oh, Jigamu Goku, no.
I don't have a Japanese keyboard, so I can only type Romaji.
Oh wow, look, as soon as we come into the club, Blaine goes full into strip club mode. Look at him.
What do you mean? I'm not wearing that one.
He's slowly going to take clothes off as we go.
No, I'm actually